That was 1 year ago, and no, folks, that wasn't the real Santa. It was an imposter, and Stone Cold took care of business.
We got the real Santa Claus coming up here a little bit later on tonight. You know what?
Last week on Raw, Steve Blackman took on Jeff Jarrett. He promised he would unmask the Blue Blazer. Well, during this matchup, the Blue Blazer came in from out of nowhere, and Steve Blackman fulfilled his promise.
Yeah, thanks to Goldust sticking his nose where it wasn't wanted. And look at this. Who do you think that is?
That's Owen Hart.
I can't
tell.
And
I told you so, King. Owen Hart.
It didn't look exactly like him.
And his opponent, he weighs
in at 237 pounds. So Steve Blackman set to do battle with the Blue Blazer. And my question is this, Jerry. Why in the world wouldn't Owen Hart just take on Blackman one-on-one? Why is he going to have to wear that silly mask again this week?
Because I think there's a little confusion.
Enough.
Hey.
And it's time for a change.
Wait a minute.
Look at this.
I think I've proven beyond a reasonable doubt that I am not the Blue Blazer. Steve Blackman, you're a liar. As I said before, though,
then who's the?
There is a little bit of the Blue Blazer in each and every one of us, and that includes you too, Steve Blackman.
No. Look at this. What did
I
tell you?
I'm not the Blue Blazer.
This is unbelievable. There's Owen, there's a Blue Blazer.
And Blazer now in security from behind, and Owen Hart now coming over to the announce table, King.
Owen, put those headsets on. I want you to take a look at the look on Michael Cole's face. Are you in shock now? All he's been shouting is that Owen Hart was the Blue Blazer. I tried to tell him it wasn't you.
Michael Cole, you're full of crap. I proved it before, and I'll say it again. I am not the Blue Blazer.
Oh.
And Steve Blackman is a liar. If I'm the Blue Blazer, then who the hell is that in the ring?
Right.
Well, Owen, I mean, don't worry about it.
There's the Blue Blazer, and here's Owen Hart. What does that tell you?
And the Blazer now in trouble outside the ring, and Blackman now.
All Michael Cole has been saying, Owen, is that Blue Blazer was unmasked, and it was you.
If I was the Blue, you know what? You guys tampered with the footage. You tried to make out like I was the Blue Blazer last week on Raw. I am not the Blue Blazer. You guys foiled with the footage.
Well, Owen and King, I mean, let me explain this.
You hear what he's saying? That somebody doctored that footage. You know that can be done. Trick photography.
Can I please say one thing?
We don't want to hear from you. Raw. There's the Blue Blazer, and here's Owen Hart.
I hope he gets the mask off. I want to find out who it is and get to the bottom of this.
It is a big mystery, isn't it?
Owen and King, one thing.
Wait a minute, hold it. Just shut up. He said
King,
that the tape was doctored last
Raw
week.
Raw was live last week. So what do you got to say about that? It was live. It was a live show. Hello?
It's not me. I don't care.
They pulled your mask off in the ring on live television. It was
you. I'll tell you, it's a conspiracy. If Bill Clinton can get off without a reasonable doubt, and O.J. Simpson, believe me, there's a reasonable doubt that that was me when Steve Blackman unmasked him.
Well, the Blue Blazer last week was you. There's no doubt in my mind. So who did you put under the hood this week?
What are you trying to do?
What are you talking about?
You trying to impeach Owen Hart?
I'm sick of talking. You invited me down here, and I'm sick of your crap.
See what you've done now, Michael Cole?
What do you mean what I've done, King? Well, I was just telling the truth.
I don't care. You've embarrassed Owen. He's red-faced.
And Owen now screaming at Steve Blackman in the Blazer to his feet. But Blackman's been in control of this matchup from the get-go. And here's the reversal now. And Owen from behind just grabbed the ankle of Steve Blackman.
There's no evidence of wrongdoing on Owen's part. Oh, look at that.
Well, there's some wrongdoing here now.
Yeah.
And Owen hammering away at Blackman.
Well, that's what Blackman gets for falsely accusing somebody before he has all the facts.
Falsely accusing him?
Come on, Owen, stomp him.
And Owen now just hammering away at Blackman. And the Blazer is going to take control here. And here it comes. That's the Dragon Sleeper. Oh, yes. Wait a minute. It's Goldust.
No, look at this.
Goldust.
Look out. No.
Owen goes for the ride.
They might put him back in retirement.
And there's the Blazer. He's trying to sneak away now.
Watch it, Blazer. Get away.
The Goldust going after him.
Oh, no.
And he's got him. And Blackman's taking out Owen in the ring.
No.
Owen Hart, as you said, gonna wish he was back in retirement. And the Blazer, gonna wish he was back in the locker room.
Owen Hart is the only man I know in the world that can be two places at one time. Wait a minute, what are we?
Blackman's gonna make it two for two.
Get in there.
He's got the Blazer mask.
It is Owen.
Look at that.
Look at with the Hart family.
Tell who it is.